disadvantaged communities in Asia through rugby. So this is what it's all about. Richie McCaw, twice a World Cup winner with New Zealand, and the last man to lift the Webb Ellis Cup in 2015 at Twickenham. It's up for grabs now.